road, obviously, to the national speed limit. Cameras on that stretch of road, there are anywhere else to go. At least anyway, all the races are down there, they're going to win. But seriously, aside the fact that the man wearing sticks on this car, it's all three vehicles.